Greetings, everybody. White Mage 34 present. Alright, after the confusing battle on Hoth, we now have to escape from Echo Base. Episode 5, Escape from Echo Base. Imperial forces have mounted a relentless assault on the Rebel base on Hoth. The Rebels' fighters have held out bravely, but the enemy is overwhelming in the Echo Base command center, covered deep in the ice of the frozen planet. Han Solo and Princess Leia monitor the evacuation of Rebel personnel, but as stormtroopers breach the outer defenses, they must quickly find an escape route for themselves. I was about to read from themselves. Alright. Sith is needed. Bomb! Lever. No one knows how to double jump. Thank you. Jedi for that. Damn. Alright. There we go. Oh, that's cool. I had to build it. That's creative. Storm. Really? Really? What? Nope. Oh, I have to jump. Oh, okay. Oh. Just in case I fell. Oh, it's C-3PO. I thought it was just some random droid. Huh. Neat. I am to find R2-D2. Shoot, princess, shoot! Our lives depend on it! What? There's the Millennium Falcon. Oh, I need a Jedi. Oh. Darth Vader and snowtroopers. Alrighty. That was Escape from Echo Base. This has been White Mage 34, and I implore you to like, dislike. If y'all cannot comment, do it in my socials, which I will be posting in the description below. Check out some of my other videos, and hit that little bell to be notified when I upload a new video. Ta-ta for now, everybody.